after breaking down the deformed anatomy correctly and then admitting the limitations, the needle does not move that I intended to go. I have to reset the realistic target from the point I went through already. I'll show you several examples. The ideal entry point and target for the right L4 transfer approach should be here. But I cannot enter there because of inferior displacement of transverse process and hypertrophic articular process. So I had to go more inferiorly. It is AP view, and how deeply must I push the needle to make a good rootogram or epigram? Needed the needle depth differs from the classical subpatellar approach because it is off the ideal target. Do I need lateral radiograph? Reset the realistic target at the point and take advantage of the multiple views to understand the three-dimensional orientation. It is a contralateral oblique image. I can draw an imaginary line over the nerve root in a contralateral oblique view, an AP view, and then slowly infiltrate the contrast spread to confirm the suitable space and observe the contrast spread while asking the feeling to the patients. Let's watch another side. It is an ipsilateral oblique view. It is less challenging. And I turn to AP view. The needle tip is in the 6th o'clock position. Thus my needle is correctly placed? According to the contralateral oblique view, it is not enough. Ideally, the needle should move there. But the needle bounced to another way by unexpected bony structure. It happens frequently. Sometimes the CM is not enough to visualize the thin bony structure. At the time, I must reset the realistic target and proceed with the process. So I must draw an imaginary line over the nerve roots and move the needle slowly while communicating with the patients under the contralateral oblique image guidance.